wife is a wantin' one too. A knee-length fuzzy fur coat ain't nothing else gonna do. Said she looked real classy and make me proud of her if I'd run down to the store and buy her a fur. Well, she put me to thinking how that I was gonna swing that kind of deal. She knows we can't afford that and I'm too afraid to steal. But the problem finally solved itself like a bolt out of the blue. It just jumped right out in front of me on Highway 22. That big old German Shepherd, my car he didn't see. He went to dog heaven, left his hide laying there for me. For 6 weeks in the basement, I worked on it every night. It was trial and error, but I finally got it right. I put it in a cornflakes box and I carried it upstairs to her. She French kissed me when she seen her fur. Now she got that fuzzy fur coat, reaches all the way down to her knees. She's been complaining lately, said her claws is crawling alive with fleas. She don't know Fido is wrapped around her tight. She's putting on the dog when she goes out at night. She don't know Fido is wrapped around her tight. She's really putting on the dog when she goes out at night. She's been so depressed since I backed out over the cat. I believe she's gonna smile real big when I show her that new fur hat.